What's up, ladies and gentlemen? What's up, Facebook? What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another episode of Subnautica Exploration. This is in-game material, so if you do not want to be the spoiler alert, don't want to watch it, don't watch it. This is in-game material. If you want to play the game, you don't want it to be spoiled. Because we are about to go see the Queen, I think. Oh, I gotta fix something real quick before this thing lags out on me. Okay. Alright, let's see. Hopefully everybody's staying safe. Hopefully everybody had a good day. But I had a pretty good day. I hung out with one of my friends. Went to the shooting range. I shot a Vector. I don't know if that's be considered a submachine gun or a modified pistol, but it was different. That's pretty fun. Now we're gonna go to the Queen. Alert should be working. Not sure. I hope. I didn't do any prior setup to this, so wherever we left off is where we left off. Oh no, yeah, I did. Oh, I lied. I forgot. I got bad news. Is I lost that little pet. I don't know where he went. Or what happened? Somehow he's not around. So I went and I got another egg. So now you get to see the baby before he hatches. I think he's cuter when he's big. Gotta go throw him in the containment unit. This time I think I'm just gonna keep him in the containment unit until I find a safer place to put him, because the other one disappeared. I don't know if he got ate or if I accidentally ran him over. Probably accidentally ran him over. I don't know. Didn't see it. But I'm a terrible game player, so probably. Is gonna load? Broken? I didn't even have to see the save. But yeah, I did go back, now I remember, I did play through again. I went back to the alien, whatever that is, power plant that we were at. Missed a level. So, you go downstairs and you open up, bring a purple tablet, you open up the door, and there is like a conductor, and you get the blueprint for ion battery, which are just, I guess, more special batteries. Yeah, it's taking for it. So I did do that. So I've got ion batteries and some equipment that I have. Oh, and I also modded the Cyclops and the Prawn suit for the, I was about to restart the game. I modified the suit and the big submarine for, thermal charging, so it charges with heat. I got the Cyclops part next to the lava vent. Suit will be alright because we're about ready to go back into the lava zone. If it loads. It almost. Definitely gotta bring, you gotta see how much water and stuff I have. Gotta bring a lot, because we gotta go down to the lava zone and look around. I think I also have a compass. Down the rumbling, sorta, kinda. Let's go. I think this is the longest it's taken. Load up. Yeah. Here we go.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Big on. What did I do with it? What am I doing? Oh, here you are. Actually, hold on, let me go see if he came back. I read that sometimes. Damn, it was dark in this. I read that sometimes they disappear and they will reappear. Not look like the movie kid. I left him right here. Thought he'd be safe. And I don't know where he went. Gone. That's okay, we got another one. We got cute little critter too. It takes like 20 minutes to hatch. 20 real life minutes.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Slap him in the thing. Oh yeah, I did grab a little baby sea dragon. Yeah. That kind of cute. He was kind of fearsome looking. It's a baby. I'm gonna try to flip him up. Dog and see him is better. Flip him on us. Come on. Oh, that's good enough. You can see him. I think he's cute as a button. It's even cuter when he gets to where he's trying to hatch. That's our little pet. I lost the other one, so I'm gonna keep him. Butter. Move my stuff on. And get some food. Fish, this is why I have fish in here, so I have fast food. Apparently you only need one fish, because these all the fish are in this game are I forgot what they call it, but you only need one, they reproduce by themselves. These are those little water fish. Good though. Food. salt fish and stuff, they last longer. When I salt them, if you're going on a long adventure, salt the fish. It only takes a little bit of water over there. I don't have any boomerangs. I can throw a boomerang. I don't know how many fish we have in this one. Might even catch some. I like the lava critters, all the little lava fish. Grab some. Put in our alien companion. When you reach the point to where you're going to this, they call it the main research facility, you gotta bring two blue tablets. I bring a purple one just in case. Otherwise, you're gonna get there and then the door isn't gonna open. So, it's a long way down. Enough or not. It is a long way down. You know what? I'm also gonna go ahead and make the Markiplier die. Possibly. Because I found that forever ago. I just never made it. God, I have. Alright. Markiplier is a YouTuber. Pretty cool they put him in this game. Played a lot, and he gets scared easily. It's hilarious. It's pretty funny when he gets scared. Let's decorate a little bit on our big adventure. Single washout. Oh, I need glass. What? Got one. Oh, cool. We got enough to make Mark blur. Supposedly, he says funny stuff too. Mostly from the streams he did of this game. Check it out. Like a bobblehead. He's very animated. Oh, he has a Markiplier though. Do I have my ion battery? Yep, the ion batteries glow with that little green. I can't take that down there because it does not go that far. But, brown suit does. Here's my brown suit. There you are.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, so I'm trying to figure out. Okay. Water. Food. Grab some. I don't feel like I'm dying down. I have no water to grab. Is a question. I think so. Where's all my water? Oh, it's on the Cyclops. I got the Cyclops part next to this thermal vent so it keeps charging. Got two ion batteries, two ion power cells in this.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Down here. Extra power cell. Back. Case. I got one extra. I saw. Keep that a little bit. How many? Yeah, I do. Dang it. I don't want to take this big thing down, so I'm taking the... taking the prawn suit. Okay. So we got our stuff. Five waters, I think we're gonna get it. Long journey in the prawns. Yes. Thermal reactor. There's some hot air. I got extra batteries in here. Okay, here we go. Grab. Hey. Okay, I gotta go. It's gonna be pretty cool meeting the Queen Leviathan. Is the creature that telepathically contacts you, everyone. I think the closer we get, I think she'll talk. I can't see, man. Tap the crown suit. Well, again, this is another warning. If you want to play this game, this is in-game material. This is a spoiler alert. No, why? It's so dark. Oh, okay, it didn't load up. It is super dark for some reason. Once we get to the love zone, it'll be all nice and bright, and the giant dragon leviathan thing shooting fireballs. Is that ghost leviathan? Where you at, buddy? I hear him. Too late. Already down here. Watch out for him. Look at him. Lava ray. Oh yeah, I gotta dodge those little lava larvae. They suck the energy out of your equipment. What's this little guy? Oh, there's one, yeah. Kinda stay away from that. That one looked like it was infected. Yeah, that dragon right there is. See us in a minute. Scoot up on out of here. Fast way. Good. Won't be messing with you today, sir. Passing by. Sounds like he's right behind me. Probably is. But when he grabs the suit. Oh god! I knew he was behind me. What do you gotta be so big, sir? He didn't break it. Where is this place at? That's it. It's supposed to be a crater. Yes. Yes, this is it. Good. Oh god. Oh, you got to see him up close, which was not meant to happen. Where he went. Going down here on this crater. Yeah, there's the hole. More hole. Oh dang it, I'm stuck. Oh, the lava hurts your suit. I mean, I can't fix it, it's too hot. If I get out, I'll start burning up. Now, the other thing is, the lore of these dragon leviathans, which you just saw real close, is they go up to the surface to grab the reaper leviathan. They drag them down in there into the boiling water to cook them and eat them. That's why there's leviathan skeletons everywhere.
I am what you seek, want to. Help you.
Okay. That was the queen. Water because this dude's the thirstiest dude I've ever played. As bottle lava. What's that? What is that? Oh, that's a dragon. A little bigger than. There's all kinds of them. Get out of here. Need you munching up suits, sir. We're looking for the main alien base. What a big lava zone. While trying not to get stuck in these lava pits, we'll break your stuff. I see what looks like to be the alien base, but it has not loaded up yet. There we go. Oh, never mind, there is the alien. I'm at 80%. Oh man, this sucks. This is too open. At least he's all the way over there, though. Oh, I'm lava. Oh, I'm sure he'll see me. Main alien containment. As soon as you see his eyes, he sees you, and why did he disappear? He did disappear. Warpers. Okay. Not sure why he disappeared, but I'm cool with that. So he starts grabbing this and breaking it. Alien containment here. We have made it. Two tablets. Save game. We got all kinds.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Here.
Translating local alien broadcast. Warning, vaccine development program terminated. Emperor egg hatching project terminated. Live specimens terminated. Evacuate immediately.
The weather is well. It never does explain why. Why is it going like that? Didn't get that many eyes. Oh. Well, I don't know what I just did. Something. Now, here's the second room. First one. Well, these guys I thought were bad. I think they're like alien room bugs. They like have to. Pick it. Spider. We carry. Ancient earthquake. aliens of Earth. Yin Yang. Yin Yang, my bad. That's a Yin Yang. Ceremonial purpose. Huh. Weird. Vector. Let's go into data bank. Okay. Game takes a little bit to load up. Oh, there's another ion cube. What? Do you just keep getting more ion cubes? Cause that's pretty sweet. Comes in handy, because they're hard to find. Everything. This. Oh, it does attack you. Bad little spider. Thought you guys were friendly. I thought you guys were like little Roombas. Lie. What was I doing before I got attacked? Thousand different. Visual clock. The locator. Oh, it's just another weapon. Like a block of C4. Building. Alien boomerang, that's what that looks like. Tracking it. But I remember these, there's four portals, maybe five, yep, portal room goes, I don't have any ion cubes, I forgot, it's on my prone suit, we'll activate those here in a minute. The outside rooms are portals, the middle rooms are... I gotta sleep. Alright.
This room appears to be a biological archive storing more than 40 indigenous egg specimens in different states of development.
Whoa. What kind of egg is that? Because that looks like it would be a pet. We don't see the embryos that I don't know, but I want it. Very creepy eye.
Integrating new PDA data.
Scan. China, baby. It's almost like an alien arc. Big. What is that up there? See it. I guess it won't scan anything. You know what? See if we can break open that. I want that little pet. I was hoping it was gonna break. Wonder if it's findable. Look. Maybe nobody's found it yet. Check out that middle room. Over here. So that thing keeps making ions, so that's cool. Because that green stuff right there is hard to find. That's what you need to make the special batteries that last long. My dude's getting thirsty. Water filtration. I just saw a little peep. Oh, that must be part of a cure. People just wee. It looks like fun if you wouldn't drown. Yeah, see, I didn't know little peepers, they like to go in and out of the alien vents, which is what that is sucking the water for. Queen's main thing, the Queen Leviathan's main goal was to get the cure out as fast as possible. Okay. So you need two blue tablets.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This is in-game materials. Another spoiler alert. Here's a wait a minute. Is that it's that it's like another force field. This looks like an alien moon pool. Never look. I can't get up there. Oh yeah, I can. Does that work? Out of water. Figured the hook shot would be able to get up there. Does not. Never seen that force field. Duck. Iron suit glitch.
Are you here to play? Others came here once. They built these walls. They played alone. They bored me. Now they're gone. And instead, we have you. We are curious whether you swim with the current or fight against it as they did.
Oh, where's the queen? Unique, huge. I do thirsty. No. Yeah. I don't know if I can get back up or...
Detecting unusually passive behavioral patterns in nearby predators. Reason unknown.
I don't know, but I see this rock. Oh, I forgot to upgrade the potion.
Environment scans indicate the water here is rich with a rare plant-like life form, which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it.
Looking for them secrets. I can't pull that. Break it. Let's see if we can break it. Oh, I think it's breaking. Oh, it is breaking. I want more pets, damn it. I think the only one that's really there is that little guy. The little guy we already have. It was worth a shot. It might have been a hole. Secret hole. I can go scan. Oh, way too far. I don't see any ore. Oh, we're out of the framework.
The plant life in this area is growing outside its normal conditions. Other life forms fertilizing and pruning the vegetation may be offsetting this environmental deficit.
I wonder if there's any little eggs in here, man. Screw that little guy, lovely buddy. What was it? another portal. Oh, here's some. Sea Emperor. Oh. Let me scan you.
My Yai need to hatch, to play outside this place. We have been here so long. The others built a passage to reach the world outside. I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Let me scan you. I didn't need the purple tablet. There he is.
With the passage you have opened, my young can leave this place. But first they must feel the time is right and break free of their shells. This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh. I don't even know where to get that. Ghost. Apparently we gotta make that stuff, go back, hatch the babies. I don't know. Birds. suit. I just get stuck. I can't really see it. First base I remember going to. But definitely not staying out here. If I can get some time cubes. I'm gonna activate the other portals and see what they do. Try to get back up there. If I got enough for us. Oh, buddy. Yes. I didn't know that this little thing of ion punishes itself, so sweet. There's something I missed up here.
Integrating new PDA data.
A whole nother room I missed. What's this? Oh, that's sick. Oh, is this the story that they accidentally hatched one too early or something? So the aliens accidentally killed one and probably made it. Help them. Oh, I didn't know this room. I don't know where it is.
Okay, welcome aboard, Captain.
Forever to find that. It does recharge. Pretty sweet. Oh well. Just apparently these lead to the ingredients you need to make that enzyme. I'm gonna see where I get all these ingredients. Hi, Paul. What's up, buddy? Let me see where all these this is it. Know where the ghosts are. I don't remember. Oh! This is... Oh, I know where we are in this one. This is... the Lost River. Here, right by our base. That was lucky. Go ahead and... that ghost was... Actually, we'll grab this one. Closer to know where to get it. If I don't have any. Where's the other one? Alright, camera. I've never heard of a sequel. Observe days. I think I have a stalk for base that goes from. Okay, so for entrance left, right. I'm doing okay, Paul. Just doing the old Nautica stream. Yeah, where to go? Gotta hatch the little babies. That'd be something cool if I can get all that stuff real quick. Those little babies. Did you see the Queen Leviathan, Paul? The big one that's in that little area. Okay. Never been to this one. Some mushrooms. Perfect. Either gonna kill me or I'm gonna trip balls. Well, that sucks. I thought it was gonna be like a drop it. It's gonna take me a minute. Oh! You're in the corner here. Oh, that's the problem, is they're huge. Oh, you did see the queen? Yeah, she was pretty big. Gonna hatch some eggs and have little babies. And get out of there. We're not gonna build a rocket and get out of here. This place gave me high stock. I'm afraid one of these portals is going to throw fire at him. Reckless. Let me pull this chat up real big so I can see. There we go. I'm excited, man. We're getting close to the end game, man. It's gonna be sad, but they did make a number 2. It's possibly modded in VR for the PC. That'll be my next adventure. Probably will scare me because I do not like deep dark water. Be interesting playing Subnautica Sub-Zero in VR. Okay, so we got Ghost Portal, we got Spiky Area. The Lost River, that's a Ghost Portal. I think I've been here before, maybe. Long time ago. Nope. Have not been. That's just working. I may have been here before. I remember finding these a long time ago when I was first playing them. Yeah, I swam into force real quick. This. Bulb brush. Well, hell, it pretty much just fucking sends you to the place to go get this. Not a bad end game. They're like right there out of the door. We're gonna see baby Emperor Leviathan. And they hatch. Baby Emperor Leviathans, and I think it heals the world. I see the video got a like. I did not get the alert, but thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate those likes. I don't know what's wrong with the alerts. Green Labs and I want to work on it. I did not hear it. Where is it? We got three samples that we need. We got two. We got two. Mushroom sample. Ghost weed. How many things do we need? Oh, the coral sample. We need five of them. I've never seen that coral sample, so I have no idea. Oh, well, that sucks. Being like, definitely not where we're going. With you. Oh, I didn't know that was even back here. We are in the much. Oh, yeah, we are. Oh, it's just down in the tomb. Cool. What we needed. Right here. Empty. Crown piece, frozen horse. Let's see what there is. Gotta go back to the bulbs there. Boom. What does the royal crown look? Oh, okay. That is weird. Ever seen. See, I don't remember which one the dub's in was in. I think it was the second one we went into. Maybe. For some reason, it is a little glitchy. Crown suit gets stuck. Still stuck. Yeah, so if you bring your crown suit down in here, bring this. Stuck. Get unstuck. Still thinks it's water. There it goes. Jeez. Yeah, you definitely want to bring your grappling hook with you. Otherwise, you're just gonna have a stuck crown suit. It's got stuck again. Good thing I opened up the ghost. Yeah. Lost River portal because running out of resources. I'm sure we can find this piece that we need. Weirdest looking. Okay, back at the bulb zone. Already know where to get the ghost. Never seen this royal crown. Why are you in here? There's no water in here. Where is there water? Oh, there's no water in here. Bridged. Why did I just get smacked? Thank you for liking the stream, Paul. I've seen that now. Unless it was like super delayed. I've been super delayed. Okay, so got that. Oh no, this isn't the right area. Probably. This is the spiky forest. Crap. We can go just the other side. I don't know, we're just gonna keep going through portals until we find the right one. Out of water. Ridiculous. I've never seen that. It almost looks magical. Wow. Might be a minute. Also never did really around the fucking. Go through this one already. I can't remember where we've been or where we are going. The bulb zone should be on the Lost Rivers. I thought it was on the Lost River side. Oh goodness. This is the Lost River set. So we got Lost River, Spiky Zone, Bald, and then the other one. Oh, Mushroom Forest. Okay. Meaning, mining. Dang it. Okay, let's try this one. Try this one and this other one. Stuck on a bar. Here. I wanna let me go. There we go. Jeez. Didn't get in there. Yeah, I kicked my camera. Oopsies. Yes. Okay, this should be a rainbow looking thing, and it's daytime, so a little bit better. Good. This is the door is south. Oh, never seen before. Here, revive him. Looks like a room. Out of here. Well, the good thing is we're not gonna starve because I can. crazy.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Wait, mister. Gives you plenty of water. If we take the egg and hatch it in our hatchery, away it goes. Go away. Get ready to hatch the baby Leviathan. Going to bed, babe?
Yeah.
Love you.
I'll be too early, so I'm laying down. Kept dark. Follow the book. That looks like it's going to a whole other biome. Out at the edge of the. Haste. But I have mushroom. Here's another. What is it? Take it. What kinds of eggs? Here's a deep part. I assume. Hang on. Go to the south. Thank you.
touch. Still the bomb. This is getting deep. Oh. How about here is this? This one. Oh, the mushrooms. I just realized. Base two and not base one. Here's base two. Wrong base. We did get ghost weed. Yeah. Don't want to get anybody involved. Ah, dude. Here's another egg. Get away from this thing. Phase three. Still have not seen bearish. Yeah. Emperor revive him. Was a rainbow thing. For the survival. Ooh. Yep. God. Here's the Leviathan. Why doesn't that hurt me? Yeah, he's protecting it. I don't know why he's out here. This is where it is. He does 80 damage. I've never been down here. Scooting my little boy over here. Here, never been here before. Don't get eaten, don't get eaten, don't get eaten. This Leviathan thing is super aggressive.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So we charge our belly. I may have already grabbed this special thing. I can't really kill it. This thing tried to slay. Going around here. Details wasn't great. This is one or five. Who else? This is the flyers. Stuff here. I've been down here. Where does this go down? Where's that? Oh. Definitely was not in here. Thank you. tired of finding that. Do anything special. Was a lie. Mosquito, figure out where to get out. Holy crap, there we go. Oh, there it is! Oh, look at that. We went through Lambeth and we found what we needed. clear the plot to it. Oh, it is a bio-life plot to it. Want to go back to it? Going back to okay, I should stay in the bulb zone. Who was that? Oh, I thought it was repeated. Down. Ah, here we go. Hit it like a second chip. Good thing is, just trying to do that. Usually talk telepathically, tell you to get close. Right, yeah. Be hungry.
examine. And then we'll hush the baby. Not a hurt. What happened? Whatever happened was pretty bad. Looks pretty tired of him. Whew, I thought we were screwed there. Back to normal. Oh, no, we're not. Sucks. Switch like this on me. Okay, one way I know is load it. Hopefully. Need a moon pool. I'm glitched. It's not. I'm glitched too. Definitely. Go to that base. Fall down one of those. Oh, okay. I said get. Switch.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Just
spawn. Yeah, I might just be making the moon for okay. Ah, that's it. You guys are dead. Oh, yeah. There's the front arm. I'll be right back, guys.
production offline.
All right. Super. Broken. I hope it will not. The game is broken. I'm about to figure out a way how to get out of it. Cannot finish the game without water. Oh no, it's still broken. Damn it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Maybe if I can get... Damn, what a great... What a game break. Go to base. I can always die and face. I can get it at best. Bronson's gone. Oof! Save when I went through that portal. Oh my God. I hope not. Dude, we're super. Out of it. Just. If I leave the prime scene, it's pure. stuff we need. Duh, I'm gonna drop all my stuff. So. I guess the only hope is Oscar. Summer. Moonpool.
Warning. Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Work also if I get to that. Spot with it. Face it. Jason. Okay. So it was coming up. I guess worst case, I'll just have to do another video. hatching the eggs. If I can fix the girl.
Warning, emergency power only, oxygen production offline.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
You get to stay on. Beach? Yes. Finally, unstuck. It's stuck. Find your other galaxy. Went through the bob zone. Oh no, that's what glitched it all. Bird regain. I really don't want to bring the pots with me for the right part. Damn it. Maybe it's not. Oh yeah, it's been a lot of fun. Been getting stuck, got a glitch where it was wouldn't act like there was any water. Getting ready to make an enzyme to hatch eggs, including Leviathan. I'm here. Yeah, this prone seems super cool. Been a pain. We're earning most of the enzyme. Watching it, big set. Why this game got so glitchy? I'm sure it was loading this and it glitched it. Suck. I can't read stuff.
Welcome aboard, Captain. And
the biggest pain. The experience. Yeah.
All systems online.
Also have a little buddy there.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Satchel. Satchel. What do we have? We did have. We have our little buddy back. Staying in there. Here we go. Smith. This thing's super. stone. What do you think is going to happen when I do this? Some stuff. Scan. Not scan.
My young are swimming for the shallows. I thank you. Their freedom is my end. What will it be like, I wonder, to go to sleep and never wake up? Perhaps next we meet, I will be an ocean current, carrying seas to a new land. Or a creature so small, it sees the gaps between the grains of sand. Farewell.
Oh, that's her. What are they doing? Spitting something.
self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. No remaining sign of bacterial infection.
Oh, I guess they...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh no. Somebody's gonna leave this one.
Sucks is this is it. So is it.
Thank you.
Haven't even heard about the F2 rocket. But I was gonna pack. That's me. That's me. I'm mad. Babies. Oh, it's one of those. One of those fish that I talked to. That was probably perfect. I wonder what items. That's it. Watching. Catch you guys next time. Be checking out the Neptune rocket, which we're going to escape on it. Thanks for watching, Facebook.